Phase 4. Moving in for the kill. 21. Give them space to fall. The pursuer is pursued. If your targets become too used to you as the aggressor, they will give you less of their own energy, and the tension will slacken. You need to wake them up, turn the tables. Once they are under your spell, take a step back, and they will start to come after you. Hint that you are growing bored. Seem interested in someone else. Soon they will want to possess you physically, and restraint will go out the window. Create the illusion that the seducer is being seduced. 22. Use physical lures. Targets with active minds are dangerous. If they see through your manipulations, they may suddenly develop doubts. Put their minds gently to rest and waken their dormant senses by combining a non-defensive attitude with a charged sexual presence. While your cool, nonchalant air is lowering their inhibitions, your glances, voice, and bearing, oozing sex and desire, are getting under their skin and raising their temperature. Never force the physical. Instead, infect your targets with heat, lure them into lust. Morality, judgment, and concern for the future will all melt away. 23. Master the art of the bold move. A moment has arrived. Your victim clearly desires you, but is not ready to admit it openly, let alone act on it. This is the time to throw aside chivalry, kindness, and coquetry, and to overwhelm with a bold move. Don't give the victim time to consider the consequences. Showing hesitation or awkwardness means you are thinking of yourself as opposed to being overwhelmed by the victim's charms. One person must go on the offensive, and it is you. 24. Beware the after effects. Danger follows in the aftermath of a successful seduction. After emotions have reached a pitch, they often swing in the opposite direction, towards lassitude, distrust, disappointment. If you are to part, make the sacrifice swift and sudden. If you are to stay in a relationship, beware a flagging of energy, a creeping familiarity that will spoil the fantasy. A second seduction is required. Never let the other person take you for granted. Use absence, create pain and conflict to keep the seduced on tenterhooks. Thank you.